What do you think is more exciting, having sex or stealing cars?
Having sex or losing cars.
Hey, I was doing just fine before I met you. I drank too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. What breaks your heart? Moved to the city in a broke down car. And 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So, baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Write that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Show.